CADET is a control and test automation system for those who demand precision. In this video, you'll get an overview of Sierra's CADET control and test automation system, an industry-leading control and automation package, first developed in the 1980s. Today, CADET has emerged as one of the most flexible systems of its kind. Sierra designs and manufactures all hardware and writes all software in-house. Sierra is committed to continually improve and adapt CADET hardware and software to support the cutting-edge innovation of our customers around the world. CADET serves engine, powertrain, transmission, emissions, analytical, vehicle and component testing. CADET was developed with ease of use and flexibility in mind. Compile and run engine and vehicle test programs. Automatically protect the test facility against out-of-limit operation. Record data during testing and analyze the data during or at the completion of a test. CADET supports all dynamometer types, both steady state and transient, and has control capability of up to 10 separate dynamometers simultaneously. This is all coupled with up to 64 secondary control PID loops for subsystem control. CADET offers a comprehensive library of third-party device interfaces, and we generate custom interfaces as well. Control of equipment is performed across interface technologies. For example, mixing CAN channel information with a physical actuator output and responses. Control and data logging is driven by a common interrupt signal for time-aligned, averaged data capture, rather than sequential snapshot data. Additionally, all channels are optically isolated. This enables CADET to offer high resolution and reduce the chance of monitoring noise levels. On initial startup, a test report form is presented. This form is designed in the test editor, and the user enters required test information. The test report form supports up to 2 tabs or pages of data entry. CADET supports single or multiple screen operation to optimize the operator viewing experience. CADET multi-screen capability enables display tabs to be shared on an additional monitor. Now let's take a look at the runtime display screen. The screen is divided into 5 separate areas. From the top of the screen, these are menu options, main display area, fixed values, set point control area, and test status information. Each channel can be assigned to a logical channel number. Channel names or descriptions are user configurable by the operator. Channel units are configurable. Duplicate channels driven by the same data can be configured to display in different units. For example, the same pressure transducer signal can have one channel in kilopascals and a second in millibars. During a test, to keep the test operator completely aware of all test parameters at a glance, the colored strip above each output shows high and low alarms and shutdown levels, with an arrow tag indicating current relative position. Another operator feedback point is the test status and messages bar. This area shows the current test stage, remaining test duration, and messages and alarms. Here you can see the primary control set points. These are typically for dynamometer and throttle control. CADET allows running in automated scheduled mode and in manual mode. The control modes available are speed, torque, and direct. Switch between auto and manual control mode using the bumperless transfer feature. When returning to auto mode from manual, a ramp time can be set. Secondary PID controls are commonly used throughout the test cell for things like controlling coolant and oil temperatures, exhaust back pressure, and a host of other requirements. CADET V14 allows the user to generate custom user displays in addition to the main display screen for instant efficient viewing of data. Custom displays allow up to 8 tabs of custom ranged value bars, dials, gauges, and digital buttons to be configured. The Test History tab shows a snapshot of all channel values. This snapshot can be scheduled automatically from the test schedule, and additional manual logs can be implemented by clicking the log button or pressing the F3 key. A record of all alarms, messages, and errors that occur is stored on the sub-tabs. The Tracker tool is a runtime aid and does not have an impact on test results. Tracker is a time-based graphical tool for use during testing. Three sub-tabs, each with up to five simultaneous channels, can be displayed. Settings for time base, visibility of grid lines, and a channel-wide axis range and offset can be configured. Tracker occupies one half of the display screen and the other half displays value bars. To add new channels to the Tracker tool, simply select from the Values page to the left, then drag and drop the relevant channel onto a spare channel or overwrite an existing channel. The values and units of the channel will update automatically. CADET has external clock-driven real-time control of the whole system. The open software architecture allows the user to create custom functions utilizing test data in a real-time manner. CADET offers new layouts and additional features. Values bars now have integrated alarm and shutdown level indication and current value telltales. Dials now have drag and drop functionality with auto value and unit updates. The tracker now has increased display channels and uses the drag and drop function. We hope this video has been informative and that you have a better understanding of the possibilities of CADET to aid your next engine and vehicle test programs.